Nice, I know, but it's not a requirement. I always tell my friends that are musicians that, and they say no one listens. Like, it's not a requirement. They paid to get in, but they don't have to listen. It's good to have low expectations. Believe me, after all these years. That's what's kept me and Emily together. Low expectations. I'm serious. And by the way, she said to say hey, she's in Canada. She approves. And that's good. And anyway, my manager's youngest son is the one playing fiddle, and so... I've known this guy since he was a little egg. I'm old enough to be a woman. Yeah, we'll talk about that one. Well, I'm sure we will. That'll come up. Alright, here's an anti-wedding song.
Yeah.
You are the daylight.